Hello friends, welcome to MechSearch. Now we are going to see the job notification which was released by NFL, National Fertilizers Limited. They are looking for experienced professional in mechanical, production, electrical, instrumentation, chemical laboratory, civil and fire safety disciplines. Let's see the vacancy details. Engineer, production, the total vacancies for 17, for E1 grade 1 vacancy, E4 grade 16 vacancies. The pay scale for this, E1 grade is 11,000, E4 grade is 19,260 rupees. Engineer, mechanical, E1 grade, salary 11,000 and the vacancy is 4 and 1 is backlog. Manager, mechanical, salary is 19.26k, vacancy is 12. Engineer, electrical, totally 3 vacancies, 2 is backlog and 1. Manager electrical, E4 grade, 2 backlog. Engineer instrumentation, salary is 11,000 and vacancies are 4. Engineer civil, salary is 11,000, E1 grade, total number of vacancies are 1. Senior chemist, chemical lab, E1 grade, pay scale is 11k and the vacancies are 6. Engineer fire and safety, E1 grade, pay scale is 11k, the vacancies are 1, totally 52 vacancies. Appointment and placement. The selected candidates shall be posted in any of the units, plants of National Fertilizers Limited or its joint ventures across India at any point of time at the discretion of the management. Eligibility criteria: for production engineer, minimum 60% mark in engineering degree, maximum age is 30 years. For manager production, maximum age is 45 years. Engineer mechanical, 60% of marks in engineering degree is needed. Maximum age limit is 30 years. Manager mechanical, maximum age limit is 40 years. Experience for production engineer. Post qualification inline experience in operation of ammonia urea fertilizer complex, continuous process chemical or petrochemical industry. Engineer electrical, minimum 60% marks in engineering degree, maximum age limit is 30 years. Manager electrical, maximum age is 45 years. Engineer instrumentation also having same educational qualification and age for engineer civil, also having a same qualification and age limits. Senior chemist, the qualification is MSc in chemistry, maximum age is 30 years. Engineer fire and safety, minimum 60% marks in degree, BE BTech in fire engineering or safety and fire engineering. Maximum age limit is 30 years. Then application fees details. For unreserved, economically weaker section and OBC candidates are required to send a non-refundable application of 700 rupees. For SC ST candidates, there is no application fees. Let's see how to apply. It's not an online application method. You have to fill the application form. The application form is available in their website. I provided the link to the application form. You can download it in my description and fill the application form and send to this address: General Manager HR, National Fertilizers Limited, A11, Sector 24, Noida, District Gautam Budh Nagar, Uttar Pradesh. The application form duly filed and signed along with self-attested copies of the document certificates. Self-attested photocopies required for attaching the application form. Date of birth, 10th or matriculation certificate. For educational qualification, mark sheets. For pay scale, if you have any experience, you have to submit the employer certificate or appointment letter along with all promotion increment letters, pay slip from the month of March 2019 to March 2020. For casting certificate in the prescribed format. For differently abled persons, should submit the medical certificate. No objection certificate. If you are a government or public sector unit employee, you have to submit the NOC application. Application fees, demand draft DD is 700, ID proof, Aadhaar or PAN card or passport, any one of. The last date for applying the form is 27-5-2020, that is May 27. Interview selection procedure. The candidate called for personal interview will be reimbursed to and fro single second AC class rail fare. Bus fare from nearest railway station of the correspondence address indicated by the candidate in their application to the place of interview by the shortest route on production of necessary receipts. You can download this notification and read the general instructions carefully before fill the application form. This is the application form. Affix your recent passport size photograph. All entries should be in uppercase or block letters in blue link. Circle the applicable options. Cutting, overwriting should be avoided. Candidates are advised not to change the application form pro forma. Name of the post, write the name of the post you applied for. Post code, your name, gender, marital state, so general instructions, father name, mother name, spouse name, date of birth, mobile number, email ID. Employment status, so the educational and professional qualification. Details of training undergone in the last years, duration of the data time.